Now, police say they have an arsonist in custody.
Cameron Mayfield is accused of stealing a gay pride rainbow flag, then running up and down a street after setting it on fire. We're still waiting for his mugshot. He is charged with felony arson and resisting arrest.
This all happened just south of Hanscom Park near 31st and Oak. Our Matthew Smith just finished speaking with the victims. We'll hear their reaction to the whole situation coming up tonight at 10.